it's Laura Bazell. I just wanted to give you three quick tips on how to not get overwhelmed and waste time as a Beachbody coach. Okay, so most of us use Facebook, and one of the things that can get very overwhelming as a new coach and a seasoned coach is notifications. So you're going to be in a challenge group, probably a coach training group. You're going to be in your coach's team page. You're going to be in maybe another team page. Then you're going to have all the notifications from your newsfeed. Okay. That can add up to be a lot. And when that little number at the top of your Facebook thing says 99 plus, it can get very overwhelming. Another thing that's overwhelming is trying to check those all day, okay? What you need to do is just start ignoring that number and decide a certain time of day that you're going to check your notifications, and just do it once a day, okay? What you do rather than going and checking your notifications constantly all day is when you're ready to go in Facebook and check things, you go to your side of your page and you can click on the groups individually. You can go check in your challenge group, go check in your coaches group, go to your Facebook timeline, check the posts you did, and just check all that stuff individually. That way, you're not a slave to that notification button, because that can waste so much of your time. Second tip, stop scrolling the newsfeed. Don't start scrolling that newsfeed unless you just feel like kicking back and relaxing. If it's your work time, if it's your time to be getting things done, try to just do those things, stick to those things, and do not scroll that newsfeed, okay? The worst thing that you can do is scroll the newsfeed, start commenting on things that have really nothing to do, that's not gonna push your business forward. You're gonna be clicking on things and reading articles that have nothing to do with what you need to be doing. So do not scroll the newsfeed. The third thing is, don't get caught up on other people's Facebook timelines, looking through their pictures and looking through the post that they did. That can get you caught up because you're gonna spend time just sort of wandering, okay? What you wanna do, rather than doing those three things that are just gonna get you overwhelmed, is to make a plan, get out your tracker, and knock those things off your list. After you get the things off your list that are on your tracker or your BAT, that's when you can look at your list of things to do and you can say, okay, what one or two more things today am I gonna do to push my business forward? And then when you're done, unplug and just let there be time for work and time for unplugging, okay? All right, hope this helps. Try not to get overwhelmed, and thanks for watching.